Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for another day's worth of reactions. It's my Saturday. Hope you're all doing well out there, staying safe, staying connected, whatever day of the week it happens to be for you. We're going to be starting out our day with our throwback, as usual, and then moving into a number of different types of requests. Remember, if you do have a song you'd like me to react to, you need to find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to the video is down in the description below. You need to put your request as a comment in that video, not in a reaction video like this one. You can also connect with me in other ways. You can see over to my side here. And if you do enjoy the music that we're reacting to on my channel, please do what you can to support the artist. Links to the original videos are always down in the description below. Pop over, drop a like on the video, subscribe to the artist page, do whatever you can to support them so they can continue to make the kind of music that we enjoy. All right. So with that out of the way, I was actually watching some other reactors reacting to music that I've seen before, over the last couple of days, and Judas Priest popped up a couple of times and I was like, they'd be a good one for the throwback. So, looking on YouTube, I was surprised there were not very many options out there. I did find the Hellion Electric Eye, which is off of one of my favorite albums by them, came out right in the middle of high school for me. So, was something, Screaming for Vengeance, I believe. Isn't that right? That Electric Eye is off of the Hellion and Electric Eye. So wanted to go back and do one from them. Love Judas Priest, was huge into them. Me and a buddy of mine used to sit and play air guitar and air drums to Breaking the Law all the time. Let's go ahead. Let's dive on in. Judas Priest, the Hellion / Electric Eye. Let's get it. Hang on. Volume. Let's back it on up. Get the full volume for the full thing. So the Hellion is just an instrumental. Pantera shirt.
There is no true escape. I'm watching all the time. I'm in a metal. My second scream. I am perpetual. I keep the country clean. I'm an electric spy. I am protected electric eye. Always in focus. Can you go faster?
The groove and the riff is just classic. We'll be right back. Yeah, so that is just, like I said, that song just right in the heart of when, in the middle of the hair metal band era, you know, such a great album, loved everything off of that album, really got me into Judas Priest, was actually what provoked me to go back and find some of their earlier stuff with, like, you know, Breaking the Law and stuff like that. But, you know, yeah, Rob Halford's voice, just such a distinctive, unique voice in rock. Love his voice. Love the things that he stood for and does stand for. He's very active in terms of social justice and things like that. Gay rights, lesbian rights, things like that. Love the band. Love him. Loved everything about that. Great to go back and hear. It's been a long time probably since I've sat and listened to that song. So, such a great throwback for me. I hope you all enjoyed that out there, YouTube. Let me know what you thought down in the comments below. We'll be back for a few more reactions to complete my day out. Hope you're all staying safe. Peace.